man who runs a boarding house was shot and killed overnight. That boarding house is on 46th Street North, just two blocks east of Busch Gardens. Several people were staying in that house overnight, one of them calling for help when the owner was shot. Investigators believe the shooter is a thin man with a beard. They are certainly looking for anyone tonight who has any information. Please call the police.